No more excuses. Democrats are calling on the governor to stop delaying and denying health care to Mainers after the Medicaid expansion bill failed this last session. The Democrats say they're going to try again because they don't want to see 25,000 Mainers lose these benefits. They say that if this bill goes through, it would actually save the state money. That's according to the Kaiser Foundation. Well, we talked to Republicans who say that's not the case. The state would lose money, and that's according to the Department of Health and Human Services. Reporting in Augusta, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.